Something else that was observed about moving lights. So I'm showing you this picture, and you probably don't see very much, so you probably don't know what this is. To me, it's obviously a horse jumping over a fence, except when I put it in motion, oh, it's Megan strolling along. She has such a nice stroll. No, it's not. It's just some set of random dots from some other exhibit. Notice that that center point is fixed. It's not moving at all. And in fact, if I erase that and you look at that and you just stare at that point, the whole thing looks kind of weird. But then if you just stop looking at that point and just look at the whole thing, you see somebody moving. Except now I can't get that weird center point out of my head. All right. But the idea is that with this very impoverished stimulus, you're able to perceive not just motion. Remember, nothing is moving here. Right? There are no points moving on the screen. Point, point, point. You see them moving. Not only do you see points moving, you see a person moving. All there are static pictures of points. That's all that's there. The rest of what's going on is being manufactured in your head. And our goal, because we're computational vision people, is to think a little bit about how to get the computer to manufacture some of that information.